has a velocity of 57 kilometers per second. Its appearance is green because of its composition. It has diatomic carbon and cyanogen, which make it appear green.
The comet, as approaches Sun, meets solar radiation and solar wind. Therefore, two tails are formed. The first tail is the dust tail that is along the movement of the comet, and the second tail is the ion gas tail that heads towards, always towards the Sun.